Why is there a harbor seal walking around the office?
Oh, that's our new CEO.
Come again?
Well, apparently they didn't order through Easy Cater for the board meeting, and when the food didn't arrive, they kind of lost focus. Next thing you know,
we have a seal as our CEO. Did I say something wrong?
No, she just wants a mackerel. Here you go.
Bad ideas happen when there's no food for the meeting. So make sure it's on time and as ordered from more than 80,000 restaurants. Now, Easy Cater.
Thank you. I just got promoted.
Order 24/7 on easycater.com.
Dealing with adversity and finding ways to unify and overcome it will always be part of our future. The new season of Hope Through History, a documentary podcast presentation from C13 Originals in association with the History Channel, written and narrated by me, John Meacham, features moments in our nation's past when we faced challenges as a country and as a world. Listen and follow Season 2 of Hope Through History, available now wherever you get your podcasts.
Confident.
If it makes you feel better.
Stop talking to me.
She's cocky.
That's a dumb question.
She thinks she's smarter than you.
I'm not smarter than Katie.
It's Are You Smarter Than Katie?
We took a little bit of a break, but we're back now, and we got $280 to prove it. It's Are You Smarter Than Katie? Ooh,
that was like kind of shrill. Thank that came you. From yeah. your soul.
It did. Well, I'm out of practice. All right, we're playing with Jason today, correct?
That is correct.
Jason, how are you?
I am doing good today, Gavin.
Good. Are you feeling smart? That's the question.
I'm hoping I'm smarter than Katie.
All right.
Well, are you feeling lucky? Because that's the only way it's going to work.
Well, listen, this is going to end one of two ways. You're going to walk out of here with $280, or someone's playing for $300 tomorrow, okay?
Oh, boy.
Let's go. All right. Katie just left the studio. Here we go. Question number one. The 23rd season of CBS's show Big Brother is set to premiere tomorrow night, but it has run into a snag. One of the contestants is leaving the show because she tested positive for COVID. Ooh. This is a big deal because the show airs live. What is the name of the new variant of COVID that is 60% more contagious?
Is it the Delta variant?
Is that a question or is that your answer?
Delta variant.
Okay.
That's my answer.
Question two. Disneyland brought back fireworks this past weekend, but some people were pissed about a change that was made. The park announcement no longer starts with "ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls," and now instead says "good evening, dreamers of all ages." Disney said this was to make the parks more inclusive, but some people have an issue with that. How much does Disneyland spend every night on fireworks? $35,000, $50,000, or $75,000?
I will say $75,000.
All right. Question three. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton got married over the weekend, and their friend and fellow voice host, Carson Daly, was the officiant. The couple got married on Shelton's property in Oklahoma. What is the capital of Oklahoma?
Tulsa.
All right. And question four. A couple in England tweeted that famed chef Gordon Ramsay ruined their wedding. They were supposed to have their reception at a gourmet restaurant, but Ramsay invaded it with a film crew for a show he was filming, and the couple said all of the food was garbage and took forever.
What?
Ramsay apologized and invited them for a free meal at one of his restaurants. What is the most prestigious award given to a restaurant? Hint, it's from a tire company.
Is it the Michelin Award?
Is that a question or your answer?
Michelin Star Award.
Okay. And finally, the tragic collapse of the Champlain Towers in Florida is making America look at other buildings. And San Francisco's Millennium Tower is at the top of the list. SF's tallest building is sinking, and even worse, is tilting. The tower is 645 feet tall, and it has sunk a foot in the last dozen years.
No.
How many years would it take for it to sink another 4 feet?
Another 4 feet, that would be 4 years?
If how many years would it take if it sunk another 4 feet, if it kept the same pattern?
120. Yeah. Okay, can you go and give me the numbers again, please?
Sure. It's 645 feet tall, and it has sunk a foot in the last dozen years. How many years would it take to sink another 4 feet?
So what is that, like 1 foot every 12 years or something?
There's a huge hint from Jacob.
Three seconds.
Three?
48.
Two, okay. How'd you do it? Katie! All right, Jason. Now, you stay quiet. Let's see how Katie does, playing for $280. Katie, are you ready?
I am.
All right. Question one, the 23rd season of CBS's show Big Brother is set to premiere tomorrow night, but it has run into a snag. Don't you watch that show?
I used to religiously.
One of the contestants is leaving the show the day before it airs because she tested positive for COVID.
Eek.
And this is a big deal because the show airs live.
Of course.
So they're going to be short a cast member. What's the name of the new variant of COVID that's 60% more contagious?
Delta.
That's correct. Question two. Disneyland brought back the fireworks this past weekend, and some people are pissed about a change that was made. The park announcement no longer starts with "ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls," and now instead starts with "good evening, dreamers of all ages."
That's sweet.
Disney said it did this to make the parks more inclusive, and some people have an issue with that. How much does Disneyland spend every night on fireworks? $35,000, $50,000, or $75,000?
$50,000.
That is correct.
Nice.
Great job. Question three. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton got married over the weekend, and their friend Carson Daly was the officiant. The couple got married on Shelton's property in Oklahoma. What's the capital of Oklahoma?
Oklahoma City.
That is correct.
Nice.
Carson Daly, man, he has survived the test of time.
And frankly, he looks great.
Who would have ever guessed that somebody with such little talent would still...
Boy, can he stand in one place and say words.
He can.
Better than anybody I've ever seen.
Question four. A couple in England tweeted that famed chef Gordon Ramsay ruined their wedding. They were supposed to have their reception at a gourmet restaurant, but Ramsay invaded it with a film crew for a show, and the couple said that the food was trash and it took forever. Ramsay apologized and invited them for a free meal at one of his restaurants.
That hardly seems like enough to make up for
I
that.
I know. What is the most prestigious award given to a restaurant? Hint, it's from a tire company.
Michelin.
That is, be more specific.
Michelin star.
There you go. And finally, the tragic collapse of Champlain Towers in Florida is making America look at other buildings, and San Francisco's Millennium Tower is at the top of the list.
I don't even know what tower that is.
It's SF's tallest building.
Okay.
And it is sinking.
Jeez.
And even worse, it is leaning.
What?
It's tilting. The tower is 645 feet high.
Oh, God. Okay.
And it has sunk a foot in the last dozen years.
So it's 600, and so it's
how
sunk-
many years would it take for it to sink another 4 feet?
So it's sunk a foot. That's 12 inches. 4 feet?
How many years would it take?
48?
That is correct.
And I didn't help her.
No, he helped Jason quite a bit.
It was hard for me, and I had to sound it out with my own head.
Okay, that's not what you're supposed to do.
I know that now.
He knows
wow.
that now. All right, here we go, Jason. You are competing for $280. And the final score is Jason... 3, Katie Fudge! Yay! Yay!
Wow. So Jacob is going to change the music every time I hit 5. So.
I can't find the song that is the congratulatory 5 for 5
song.
Why even try?
Song.
Yeah, well, this is he's going to change it every
I
single
love
time.
That.
This
okay.
You guys know what this is?
The theme to E.T.
Yes!
Oh, man. All right. Jason, sadly, you don't get the money. We're playing for 3.
Man, smart today.
$300 tomorrow. Jason, what is it that you got to tell us?
Today, I am not smarter than Katie.
Not today.
Nope, not today.
Jacob stupid out.
106.5 The End.
All right, showtime. You ready?
Born ready.
Great. Did you bring the dongle?
What's a dongle?
Never mind. We'll just show them on your laptop.
I was supposed to bring my laptop?
Don't panic. You shared the presentation with me, right?
I forgot.
Well, if you log in, then we can...
My password. I was about to say I forgot my password.
You ordered the food through Easy Cater, right?
Yes.
We'll be fine.
food can make or break a presentation. So make sure you order at EasyCater.com. Individually packaged food delivered right on time. How? EasyCater.
Hey, I'm Peter Bukowski, host of the Locked On Today podcast. Trying to stay on top of every big story in sports is a full-time job. I know, because it is my full-time job. But it's not yours. That's why we have a network of local experts ready to give you the inside scoop on everything you truly need to know in the sports world. And we do it every day to make sure you're always caught up on the latest and greatest in sports. Listen to the Locked On Today podcast every day on the Odyssey app or wherever you get podcasts.